And his dad killed in a crash early this morning on Interstate 70. And we're now learning more about the circumstances behind the wreck. Indiana State Police say the crash happened around 6 this morning on I-70 near Shadeland Avenue. Officers tell us 27-year-old Devon Cissell of Indianapolis wasn't wearing a seatbelt when his car hit a concrete median and he was thrown from the vehicle. He was killed.